You cockamamie fucking
I said, Elder's not there!
I got this.
What is fucking happening in this video game?
What'd you say to me? What'd I say to me?
Like 90 fucked up horse cats.
Hello, everybody.
Hey, everybody.
And welcome to Couch Potatoes. Today, Tokyo Jungle.
I was always interested in this game when I was growing up, but I didn't have a PlayStation.
The funny thing, I got interested in this game from watching another guy poorly draw it. Dopefish was doing a draw thing. We're like, oh yeah, you guys gotta guess what it is. And he just draws like this little thing and a light pole. Like, yeah, it's Tokyo Jungle. I did not know. And I was like, what the fuck is that?
Of course.
And then I looked it up. I'm like, this game looks awesome. So I went and bought it.
Yeah.
And I was like, this is actually a lot more fun than I thought it was going to be.
I thought it was like an open world roaming game, which it is.
It
just
is
a little
to
bit.
A degree, but yeah. It's mostly like survive as long as possible.
Yeah. So survival single player. We'll play multiplayer later, I guess. Yeah. So you'll notice that we have a lot of locked things. Let's do the Pomeranian.
Because I just got it for you, Jeremy.
You went through the tutorial, so I haven't played this at all.
Yeah, I'll tell you what the controls
are. Tell me what the buttons do.
Because they actually don't tell you certain buttons in the tutorial.
Yes. They don't?
No, they don't.
Why not? Do they tell you the dodge?
The dodge is your dodge. Okay, stop it. Your dodge is your right stick in whatever direction, obviously.
Yeah.
And holding L1 goes you into like little stealth crouch mode.
Okay.
So when that turns red, you press R1.
R1.
When it turns red, R1. Boom. That's your dash thing. And then you press circle to eat. Just press
it. I gotta kill two animals.
Just press it.
So all that I know is, oh shit.
Challenges are triggered. Ha!
Good. I gotta do the challenge list, and like that's my goals for now.
Yeah, because it helps
so you. Hey, fuck off!
Just press circle. If you hold circle, you pick up the body so you can drag
it to go. And I'm trying to get those points down there?
Yes, you want calories so you can level up and get better mates.
Ah, shit.
You can also do it outside, like, press square to attack.
Come here, you bitch! Oh, gotcha.
You don't have to be in stealth, but it's the cleanest, it's the easiest way to automatically get a kill on it.
Did that count as a challenge? Did I kill two animals? Defeat one more animal. That didn't count. Okay, fuck it.
Yeah.
It's Pomeranian time, yeah.
And those are to mark your territory. Yeah. You have to get all
four. I gotta take a piss. Oosh.
There you go.
Get fucked.
Eat that shit. Don't think it counted.
It's still. Oh, we did.
Danger 100%.
Come here. Hey, rabbit. Now I gotta eat. Can I eat plants?
You can't eat plants.
Okay. The danger 100%.
Raise rank to veteran, which is easy.
Which is eating things?
Yeah.
I see one. I'm going for it. Look at me, like. To, like slide along the ground. No, fucking don't go, rabbit. What am I trying to? Do I need to go out of line of sight?
Yeah, but they're gonna be gone.
I am sneaky, and very, very sneaky dog. Look at me, scoot my little sneaky. I was gonna ask if you played Ghost Trick, but you didn't.
I own it. No, I don't. It's yours.
You don't own it. It's mine.
Boom! Nice. There you go. Yeah, and when you're fighting. You'll like have a chance to be able to bite people. Do it as soon as possible
because
an instant kill, or at least a lot of damage, depending on how big they are.
Boom! These rabbits don't seem very big, but
they're pretty good though for you.
I mean, I'm super tiny.
He's gonna be looking at you. Go!
I can't go any faster. Oh, I can dodge. Oh, why did I?
Don't you don't have to do that to dash. You don't have to hold L1 to dash.
What do I have to... I'm not holding L1 to dash. I'm trying
to... You were for a second. Oh, anytime you see the red, you can do it. The red jaws. You're in a different district at this point.
Oh, am I? Oh, yeah. I gotta get out of here. Okay, I'm trying to get to... Oh, shit. I still need so many more.
Yep.
All right, cool. Is there any way that I can get my points up faster than eating stuff?
No, eating is the only way you can get your points up.
Eating?
It's calories.
Yeah. Oh, kill calories.
Yeah.
So I need
and
to be...
there's bigger things though. That's what you want to start hunting.
If I can try to kill the bigger things, you're very dangerous. Yeah. I want to sneak a sneak on a sleepy rabbit. Rabbit, I'm coming for you.
And boom!
I'm coming for you. Ah, oh, shit. Go.
Oh, you had it. Yeah.
I did. I don't wait.
Get what you can.
If they're running away from you, are they... Oh. Okay.
Okay. I would say probably go left and start doing stuff, or right and down, but probably
there's
left.
This, is this the other rabbit? Left, that's why. How can you tell if it's facing me? It's raining.
I can't, but... okay, good. Oh, I know it might become toxic. I don't know.
Fuck.
I can't tell if it's facing you. There's almost always, they're always, like, facing you. Oh, yeah, this is a stealth box.
I can't get it out. I get it out. Oh, I throw it.
No, you use that to stealth wherever you want. Yeah, see, like
I
that.
I see. Fuck. Why?
There you go. You have to actually be facing it for
once. I'm trying.
You're fine. You got it. You're now
excellent.
Veteran.
Excellent. Now I gotta mark territories?
If you mark all the territories, you'll own that area.
Yes.
And then females will come.
Is that my goal, to mark the territories?
It's just if you want to own places. You don't have to, though.
Okay. It's a challenge. It's just, mark two times. Done.
Yeah, but you're gonna want to mark... You have to mark all four to own the area.
Right. And that's how I get my mates.
That's how you get a lair to show up, so you can save a mate.
Oh, a lair. I see. Look at me just fucking...
Because after a while, you'll die from old age.
Yes! I don't want to die from old age. I am a cute Pomeranian puppy. Yeah. Look at me. My stats have give bonus to... Are Pomeranians Russian?
My stats are bonus to...
Pan-Romanian. Yeah. Challenge, take over Shibuya. This is where I am. Yeah. Is this using extra energy, or is it stamina as much
stamina,
as
stamina, yeah, as much as... And, like, if you make a good progeny, basically, then you'll have better stats with your...
Right. You tired of Mr. Bunny? Beagle. Oh, you're another dog.
Yeah, it was a beagle.
Oh, fuck yeah, dude. Dude, it's beagle eating time. Give me them killicals.
That was 240 out of that by itself.
So. Yeah, son. I'm going to need to eat more. There's a couple guys up top. Are those birds? Is that what the arrows are?
No, it means they're above you. That's all.
Oh, okay.
And that right there will make sound. You can jump on top of this thing and there's stuff.
I'm trying.
Trash.
No? Okay. Yeah, no, let's do that. I got to go through. Former pets. It is so dark. What's happening? Is the rain doing anything at all?
Rain's a separate thing from it being dark, but.
Okay. Should I get underneath some brush?
No, you're fine. So it would tell you. If, like, you start getting toxicity and stuff, you want to leave.
Catch your code. I am so far away from getting next that,
Alright, you're taking
average her, female. Okay.
Regardless.
I got it. Am I supposed to mate next? Average is okay. You know, she's average. Went over a mate. Changed generation.
Yeah, all the X challenges are basically straight up for that.
That one particular animal. Yeah. Right. Hunger, +2. I don't want to be extra hungry. What the fuck?
No, it's your hunger bar. Come on.
I am
you're smarter than this.
You're better than this. Who am I attacking? Come here. How did you get up here, rabbit?
How'd you get up here?
I jumped. Rabbits don't jump very high.
What?
Have you ever seen a rabbit before?
Yes, I have.
Then you would know.
Get it. Ooh. Cool, you probably got pet food.
No, that's actually really good to have.
It's always good to have because you can be like, fuck, I'm going to die. Boom.
Fills hunger. Got it. Oh, that's pretty good. That's okay.
Super useful.
Let's mate. All right, puppy, it's time.
I'm going to mount up. Regulator!
Are they going to show it? Oh, there it goes.
Yeah. Yeah, crocodiles suck.
Okay. Oh my gosh.
And here's why.
Pomeranian puppies.
Yep.
Can I kill my parents?
No.
Can I please kill my parents? You cannot use your parents' net.
Yep.
Great. I have little Pomeranian friends.
Yeah, they all attack at the same time.
I guess they're my brothers.
They are.
Now I saw before that you can press triangle and they'll. Is that right?
I don't know if it's.
They'll triangle. Decoy for you. Foxy, you're so loud. Where are they? Oh, they're my parents. They're up above. Okay, where am I going next?
Go right.
Cat. Oh, that's the end. The Shibuya.
No,
that's any,
it doesn't. There's no district. Specific thing. Like, go to the last one because you're done with all the X ones.
Okay, yeah. And now it's just whatever I want
to
do.
Yeah, like if you unlock it, go to the active one you have.
Oh, sorry. Is kill the cat.
Yeah, claim the cat's territory. Failure in 30 more years.
And make the cat.
Where's the cat's territory?
It's in Shibuya. Is there a way that
Shibuya
I can...
Shibuya Shop District. That's down there.
Oh, Zoom?
Yeah, yep.
Right there's there. An event going on.
And those meters are how much food is there.
Gotcha. Oh, man. It's time
you ate everything
for
here,
Shibuya so. Shop.
Yeah, so just kill all the cats and mark all the territories as you go by.
I'm down for killing all the cats. Hey, man. Listen. I'm a dog. And what I do is I kill cats.
I kill cats.
Pomeranian dog. I kill cats. Look at
Pomeranian,
me.
Yes. Pomeranian.
Look, so far I haven't eaten anything, and I'm desperate for food.
Yeah.
You are hungry. I are hungry. I am baboon. Oh, good. What do we got? What do we got?
They're going to fight you, too.
Are they?
Yeah, they will.
They come on, cousins.
Care. You're going to start Let's losing go. Health right now.
Am I?
Yeah, oh, you're losing health. Okay,
so. Oh, I'm so tiny.
Yeah. Boom, nice. Boom, gotcha. Eat him.
Yes.
There we go.
Cousins, share my food with me. Do I not need to?
Nope.
Oh,
no,
fuck, I'm pressing the wrong button.
There you go.
Yeah, come on, cats.
Eat them all.
Fuck off. Oh, delicious.
They don't do anything. They're just there for basically like backup. They can also be like a decoy in battle.
Okay. That's what I read the triangle one was. But is that L2 or...
I don't remember. They don't teach you again, so.
A pig? Oh.
Get him. Food pig, is always good.
I'm trying. I believe in you. Yes! Nice! Boom! Wrecked him.
Damn near killed
I did. He is dead, actually. It was not near. He's very kilt. Oh, nice. Mm-hmm. Oh my god, pig! I'm pigging out! That pig sound that I made was non-intentional, but there it is.
How you know? Okay, wait. Now you have to be when it's red!
Fuck, I know. I pressed circle to jump because it was a circle. Now that hyena's pissed off at me.
Just stay here.
Oh,
yeah,
stop it!
Like, like I said, in the middle of battle. Works.
Good. Give me your food. Excellent. Rank up! Mm. Cat. Fucking cat bastard. Yep.
Telling you, man.
Oh, jeez. I'm fucking things up. Why can't I see anything? Why can't I see
Where
anything?
Are you? Oh, okay. You're real late on that.
Stop huh? killing my friends!
Yeah, dead.
Stop killing my brother! Danger 100%. These cats are going insane. Oh, I should probably not have. Oh, we're big!
Yeah, you're bigger from
big pawns now. Oh, Jesus.
So, dodge, nice! And then press R1. Yes!
Oh, man! That was fucking instinct. That was hardcore instinct right there. Oh, these cats are big.
You got them? Yeah, boom! 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 Nice!
Does it give me like a breather too?
There you go, boom. Boom! There you go.
Okay, okay.
Get them.
Come boom. On, fucking cats. Come here! Survive 10 years! Oh!
Boom!
I'm so close to death!
There you go.
Hyena, you. Oh shit, I'm retarded.
There. Okay, I was like.
Oh, there. Yeah, I'll take it. Yep. Fucking, I'll take it.
And then Let's start go. Munching.
Fuck, I don't care about that cock.
So give me, fat give me, cock give me.
Oh, there's so much delicious good food for my little pommy body. Oh, Jesus.
Oh, my little pommy body.
Oh, my little Pomeranian body. Oh, yeah. My life is not going up. Do I need to drink water for that?
Your life's going up right now.
Oh, it's going up very slowly.
If you have full hunger, your life starts going up.
Nice. What is this, Minecraft? Hey. Oh, I started barking?
Yeah, because you turned into a boss.
I turned into a boss?
Yeah, you ranked up to boss.
Nice.
There you go.
I am the dog boss.
Sim, you know you're much bigger now.
I am huge. Goddamn. A rank max, I can just keep eating. Fuck it.
You need to actually start marking this place if possible.
Do I?
You're in through your shop, just to make sure. Congrats, you won. Go down, go south and right.
Well, I wanted to see what the claim the cat's territory. Okay, right, so I need to.
That's why I'm saying.
You know, I only have 26 years to win. Shit.
It's a rabbit.
It's a rabbit.
You just got five attack for being here.
Dude, wow. So now I need to. Mark the territory as best I can, and I'm a fucking boss.
You have to get all four of them, yeah?
Yeah.
You're good.
Wow.
You do, like, yeah, you do so much
more. Wow. My territory, motherfucker. Yeah, stay out of here. I said stay out.
Oh.
I pounced, but didn't do it.
Get him. Get him. Oh.
Oh.
Gonna eat those?
Yeah, I'm a little hungry. I mean, I don't need to eat anymore.
You need to eat, well, you all, like, getting extra calories helps.
Yeah. Oh, does it?
Yeah, like when you make a new fucking... Oh, shit.
Oh, some shit is going on.
Yeah.
Let's get in here.
I mean, you get instant kill if they don't know you're here in these.
Yeah. Oh, I just want to do a nice little sneaky.
Veterinary report? Oh, okay.
habit. That's some shit happening over there. I'm going to go around the other way. That looks very...
Open the map real quick.
Yes,
you need to go over there. You have no choice.
I'm probably tough enough, yeah.
No, dude, yeah, you'll fuck him up.
All right.
Plus, you have three of your buddies.
I'm a botch pom. Here we go. Hey, guys, you want to fucking play? Here we go. Actually, let me chow down on this rabbit so I don't get hungry mid-year. Mm. Oh, they bitched out. Mm.
Like, you just killed two. Whoa!
They're gone. Fuck off, cats.
Yo.
Yeah, this Pomeranian is a beast. God damn. No.
Oh.
Hmm. Yeah. Give me that. They take a little pee. I'm sad that they don't, like, they show the dogs fucking. Like, why can't they show the dogs having a little pee-pee?
Wow.
What was that? What was that in Strider? Having a little,
pee-poo?
Pee-poo?
Pee-poo.
My fucking pee-poops. I'm in the bathroom, having some fucking pee-poops.
Oh yeah, hold triangle, by the way.
Hold a triangle.
And they'll attack everything.
Oh my god! Yeah. I can just do that
while...
You can hide
and then, like, have them go
Yeah. While I'm, running around, I can do it. Just hold it and they'll fucking attack that thing. Oh, my brethren!
They can die, though.
Of course they can die. But that is fine.
Everyone's subjected to death.
Here we go. Oh, cats. You picked the wrong day to be alive.
Yeah. The wrong day to be alive.
Wow. I feel like I'm kind of wrecking shit right now. Would you say...
Stamina jerky.
Yeah, give me that territory. Oh, you're mad at me? What are you going to do about it, bitch? You do that, bitch! Yeah! Guess who's the fucking boss? It's me! Are you an average female?
The cat's abandoned Sibuya. There you go, boom. Now you can play as a cat.
Oh, sweet. Is this a... That's an average female. How do I get rid of him?
You can't now, I don't think.
Wait, how do I tell which is above average?
The average is white, desperate is black, the perfect or like the best is an actual heart color.
Can I kill
shape, like pink and shit.
Gotcha. So I want to get up there and have my babies up above.
Yeah, you have to jump on that sign.
Do I?
Yes.
It looks like I can jump over here.
You can over here as well.
Hey, I'm hungry.
Got you, man. Okay, there you go.
Everything's so wonderfully colorful now.
Oh, yeah, it's right there.
Oh, nice. Oh, it's mating time. Come on, baby. Which one of the four of us do you want to mate with? Here we go.
Everyone else fell asleep, so.
Oh, poor dogs.
All right, now you have to start a new generation.
Of four as well. Fuck. So now it's just whatever I want to do. Mark six times. Oh, I have to do it in order, don't I?
No, it's one that unlocks. Like we're still in.
Oh,
D
I have to
right
survive
now.
For 21 years, yeah, and then
the C stuff unlocks.
Gotcha. Mm-hmm. All right. Well, where am I going on the
map? You're
gonna
have to go down and left because there's no food
the
here.
The suburbs. I can go back up to Shibuya Station. There's
actually, you,
more
might, you have to. Actually,
yeah, I would do that. There's nothing in the suburbs for me.
This place is toxic brain right now.
Oh wow, that's very
you
toxic.
You gotta go. Like,
I'm going.
That's what I use to move around is dodging.
Drags me under. Taste them and live my
I don't know anything else from that.
Your toxicity, the toxic. That's the other part.
You're toxic.
Taste them, my dog. Can I go?
I'm gonna what?
I'm gonna what?
Yes!
Well, taste them, a barbecue.
You're gonna ask them politely and firmly to leave.
What happens if someone asks you for well done?
You tell them politely but firmly to leave.
Oh, you did it the reverse.
That's how it goes, I think.
Is it? I thought it was the other way.
Because he was teaching Bobby how to do it. Now is a great time for doggo food.
It's up on the D-pad, I think.
Up on the D-pad. I got jerky, too.
How stamina loss for
stamina
a while.
Stamina loss, I don't need that. Use. Oh, man, that was full.
Mm-hmm.
Great.
Like I said, it's super useful.
Yeah, so I want to get out of here. Station. Maybe. Oh, fuck.
Like, it's small amount, but it's calories.
It's not much, yeah.
It's calories and it's hunger.
They're not on the, I don't see them on the map.
Because they're so small. Oh, and it's raining, that's why.
Could be why.
Raining, like, obscures, no, raining obscures.
Shut up. It's fine.
Obscures your...
Let me get out of the rain under here. That makes sense. I was wondering what the rain was doing before. I didn't notice, I suppose. Okay. Oh, and that shit rattled.
If it rattles, they're like, oh shit, people.
Yeah.
People
are near. Hey, come here. Come here, you fucking cock.
Another roll.
Good enough.
Boom. It's like, there, once the red jaws. You got it. You got it.
What is this, Dog Souls?
Sweet! Oh! A lioness harem has taken over goodness. Yamanote Lion.
That sounds great.
Doesn't it?
Why don't I guess I can continue marking this territory?
Well, because this isn't your territory. It's been years.
Yeah, it's been a while. I think I want to make my way... Well, no,
just
probably
keep going
not.
Left and up if you want.
There's not a lot of food here is the problem.
Well, you ate
and the toxicity is already... How can I tell? Oh, fucking shit. Shit, bastard. Come here.
There you go.
Oh, okay, so. Not quite. Just barely missed him.
Heavy rain? Nobody plays that shit.
Yeah, but the PlayStation 3. Give me my stamina back. Hey, give
drink
me my...
Water,
I'm gonna drink some water, yeah. Oh, sorry. Excuse me. There. Oh, I thought that was the water. Where's the puddle of water?
It's right over there.
Got it. Boom. What's the story of this game?
Story?
Yeah.
Is, humans basically been wiped out.
Okay.
And all pets have gone feral.
Nice.
And now Tokyo is a jungle.
A
and dinosaurs exist.
Wait, what? There's
dinosaurs.
Oh, okay.
You rarely see them, but you'll just be like, people will be like, don't go. There's a dangerous thing going on over here. And you'll be like, what the fuck is that? And it's like a Tyrannosaurus Rex.
Oh, my
shit.
God.
Like,
I mean, I have a... Oh, fuck. Come on. Come on. I'm concentrating on eating instead of fucking talking.
Boom. Boom. There you go. Yeah.
Gotcha.
Yeah.
Gotcha. Yeah.
Vegas. Fourth floor.
Yeah. All right, doggos. I keep forgetting to use my... Oh.
No, fuck them up. Just gonna do a lot of R1 on one.
Ah, okay.
Because that's a lot of meat. Oh,
yeah.
Dodge!
Oh!
Okay, it switched over.
Yeah, I know. Oh, I ran out of. Wow.
Yeah. You can fuck him up. Doggos. I believe in you. Boom! There you go.
Get him!
Yes!
Yeah! Oh, my brothers. That is a lot of meat. I can't lift it. Come on, horse. That horse looks like shit.
It now deserves it does. To die.
Yeah, I guess I got clawed up by little old me. It did kill my brother and my brother. Oh,
that's one of the
part of bone.
Yeah, but I was like, oh fuck.
Oh, that's my poor dog.
It's
brother.
A horse.
Dogen Zaka.
Should
I? Well, I want to mark the territory.
Okay.
The horses aren't going to deal with me unless
they're,
I go up
they're
there.
They're grazers.
Yeah. Year 21 is coming up.
Year 20 is about to hit. Boom! Survived 20 years.
20 years. Oh, we got 20 deers.
Metal.
Hey.
There you go.
Yeah, come on. Oh, it's a gazelle.
Yeah.
Delicious. Oh. Hey, you come back here.
Nice.
Nigga's not even trying. Oh, I'm going to have the
Dude,
best babies.
Brand new smartphone. Digital phone.
Get your digital phone right here. All right, babies. Oh, it's time for me to take this over.
You got to go up and get the
Dogen Zaka. What? Oh, yeah, to get the other two. Yes, yeah. Yes.
Sweet. Oh, you turned into a boss already?
Yes,
Jesus
son.
Christ.
That horse was insanity.
No.
Huh?
You can't fall.
Oh, thank God. Well, I guess he's gonna die.
I love that.
It is really great. Hang on. Hang on. Who's, who thinks they're getting away?
Yeah. Find Bujin?
I didn't think so. Bujin? Oh, is that the dog prophet?
Oh shit, he's gonna eat your shit.
Hang on. Nope. Yeah, he ain't gonna eat my shit. Kind of
food
fucker.
Is now easily perishable. Blistering heat.
Well, food's not really that big of a deal right now. You said getting the kilo calories is a good idea?
Oh yeah, whenever you make new stuff, it's still good to have. Keeping your hunger up.
How can I tell when it's time for me to mate? Like if I'm getting
right
old.
Now, like you're it should
like I should mate now, yeah, because I've got nothing else going for me. Oh, my brother's back. Hello. I want to kill this guy.
Boom.
Just for the hell of it. Is polluted. Holy shit.
Yeah.
Is that because so many things?
It's just a random thing.
Oh. There's a hyena up there being Mino. Hi, Mina.
Is there a tiger? Or bear?
That's bears. Oh. Bears are omnivorous and dangerous, so I'm not going
to...
Yeah. It's, well, I'm just a little pummy.
This.
Don't mind me.
Oh, that's desperate. Do not do that. Like, if you have to, obviously. Like, you're, oh shit, I'm gonna die of old age.
They'll have one brother. That looks straight up like I'm gonna fall off. Are you positive that I can't fall off?
Yeah, go over there, right now.
I don't know. No, I wanna find my baby, because I gotta go up north. I wanna find my baby, and I'm gonna hold her tight. I'm gonna grab me some Pomeranian Delight.
That's regular.
Are there any more? It looks like there's no more.
Yeah, no, there's only two here, so
damn it! Alright, well.
It's that or nothing.
I'm a boss, but I need some doggy pooned.
I need some of that doggy pooned.
The toxicity is out of control.
No. Up there, mm-hmm. On top of the truck, and then go up.
Up and over, alright. Is that what you. Is that what you wanted me to do?
Yeah.
Yeah, and there's a hyena.
Hit him. Because they will attack your ass. Oh, get him. What are you doing?
I was trying to send my buddy on him. Can I bang both the females?
No.
Can I try to bang both the females?
You'll lose that one, I think.
Oh, no. I don't want a desperate female. I want his... Oh, that is toxic.
Yep.
That is bad. Come on, buddies. Oh, we gotta clear up our space. Yeah, get out of here.
Free real estate. It's a pool in the back.
It's a free house for you, Jim. It's time. It's a little sniffing time. All right. There's no food
here. Over there, but I don't remember.
I'm going to find Mark 6. 3,000 kilocalories and Bujin.
Yeah, reach Dogenzaka and find Bujin.
In 30 years is when it ends. Dogenzaka, okay. Oh, I'm in Dogenzaka.
Yes.
Okay.
Gotta find him.
He's somewhere around here?
He's probably hidden over to the left more because you keep skipping over it.
There wasn't much place to go. Alright.
Come on, little ones.
He might be up there.
There's no food. This is the end of Dogenzaka. Like, way in that side? That's, okay.
But he's probably up in one of the buildings.
Oh, up top. Okay. Yes. It doesn't look like I can go in any of those places. No. Might as well.
Hello. Dogenzaka. I'm a little palm. Little palm, I want to talk to you. Hello. Hello.
Is it Navi?
Hey! Hey, listen!
There's no food here. I'm very worried about that. It fails at 30 years, though, so I'm gonna...
Lived for 30 years. You have 24 right now.
Oh, okay. So, when I get to 30 years...
It fails.
Yes. Lived and survived are different things, aren't they? I have to mark 6 times. I'm gonna go mark in the other station. Fuck it.
Go do it.
Yeah. Go. I'd rather do that one than try to find this fucking Dogger. I can... Here, let's do this. Since I'm low.
That's stamina.
I know. Nothing. Shit on him. Oh, it's raining. Fuck. Still nothing. Oh, I'm gonna die of starvation. Unless...
That helps your attack. Hopefully there's something over there.
Hopefully, yeah. Come on, buddies.
Oh, there's birds up there and shit.
Birds up top? Oh, I can do this.
That's the water for stamina.
That will help a little bit. It's hunger, just a teeny bit.
Oh, it is.
Okay. Yeah. Oh, man. This is not going to be the end of me. I haven't killed everything in this city. Not yet.
You're not even close. Go left and up.
Left and up. There's got to be some boys up here.
For my tiny palm body.
Do you see anything?
Right. There's usually like deers and shit that just like chill out here, so...
Ain't nothing here. I mean, I could drink this water, too.
You can't keep drinking from this.
Right, it'll keep me alive.
Yeah.
As long as it's
raining. You can't fall off, by the way. Like, go up and down right now.
Yeah. Okay, you're right. Fine.
I remember...
It looked like I was close. Hey, can we talk about there being no food at all? What the fuck?
Maybe there's food in there.
It could be.
Hearty chicken
breast.
What is it? Oh, max level.
Wow, okay. Let's hang on to it for a teeny bit more until hunger becomes zero.
Just gotta go.
Gotta go fast!
If it can go up or right, yeah.
Wait, let's see. Shibuya Wood says, like, no food. That's why it's taking so long.
Back out.
So I can try to go up top? The line east, but that's where all the tigresses, the lionesses are.
Yeah.
I don't think I want to go there. I can flip back around to go to Shibuya
Station.
You can
go right, I think, and go down, but no, you go underground for that, don't you? Maybe not.
Do I? Is that what that little thing there is? Hey, that's my best bet, man. I'm already dying of hunger.
Can you upgrade your maximum?
Will upgrading my maximum from the chicken breast help?
Well, it's you either die or never find out.
Okay, I'm gonna eat this.
I was like, why not?
Yeah.
You have no downside to that.
Well, if it fills me up to full, I'd rather...
Sewers. There's usually dudes in the sewers. There's two dudes in there.
Yeah. Well, here's my other option. I go to the lions, or I try to turn around and fucking
die. They're down there.
Down there? Okay. Where are you? Where are you, buddy?
Oh, no.
Hines.
Yeah, that's nothing to you.
That's okay.
You
got it.
You are the best bomber right
now. I have not eaten a single thing.
But you can remember, attack twice, and then you can do your thing.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's running.
Yeah, he's peacing out. He's coming back now.
Boom!
Done.
That's how you do it.
Yes. Get out of here.
He's a boss.
I thought I was done. Oh, man. I am very old dogs. That's the challenge marker up there. Shit.
Yep. Okay, like cool. I told you. It was
I know. I got to mark a whole lot of territories.
That's how you got to find Bujin, dude.
Right. I wanted to find Bujin, but Bujin was...
He was there. You just weren't looking.
Shh. I looked.
You didn't look good enough.
Fuck. Come here. Oh, gotcha. That was insane how I just got that.
Getting out of here kind of a bitch.
Is it? Are there any places to mark here?
Yeah, they're on your map right there.
Oh, wow. You're right. This is a bitch.
It's cool because it's a whole area you didn't even know it was there.
I did, yeah. I guess I can pop out in other places then.
Yeah,
that's kind of what it looks like.
Try to see if you can go. Oh, that's what. Oh, go. Your safest bet is going right and out, I think, right there. Like
going right and out? Well, let me zoom out.
No, because it's still there.
I can toggle.
Yeah. I think. Is this like a way out here? Because there's. Maybe.
I'll try it. I'll go down.
Oh, yeah, look at that. Here. Keep going.
How is it so hot in the sewers? Hold on. Here we go, buddy. Here we go. Mr. Hyene, see ya! Clean!
I mean, you're
fresh and clean, kid!
You've got plenty of food in here, so.
I do, which is good, but my goal is to get that C rank before not very long from now. Ah, shit. Come here. Come here, you bastard.
You can't always get all of them.
They're not worth much, yeah.
Are these?
Wow.
Because you were at the end of your track, so.
Shibuya Woods is polluted. That's where I was. What, you want me to sneak around?
Oh, okay, that's what that was. I was so sure.
Yeah, Mr. Bunny?
Mr. Bunny? He's a cute little Pomeranian. Wants to say hello.
You got this. Oh, cool. Yeah. Oh, Jesus.
But I do not have any of my goals.
Doesn't matter. It doesn't do anything other than give you points.
I can intake 3,000 kilocalories.
There you go.
Like, that is one of my goals. Fuck it. Here we go.
Said once there's red, fucking smack that button.
Once there's red.
And when, like I was saying, good. Like when you're fighting the horse, if it's bigger things, it's just damage. But if you smash like the R1, it fucking destroys.
You do some real. And him getting stunned was huge, too.
Yeah.
I don't think I'll get any of these things. Damn.
Oh, boom!
Oh, nice. Thank God. I mean, at least I got that, right?
Yeah. It's like, you're not going to get all of them because you didn't look for Bujin because I told you to, and you're just like, no.
I tried to look for Bujin.
No, you didn't. You didn't.
There was no food. I was going to starve.
I understand.
God!
I'm
with you.
Damn! Yeah, I don't know about that water, dude. It's a fucking panther! Go on.
I'm just going to... Dogs, get over here. Dogs, leave the panther alone.
They can't see him.
Panther's gone. Okay, good. Is that the hyena who is sleeping next to the fucking panther?
Boom! Give me that. Jungle Boy!
Is that living for 30 years?
Yes. And then I did Jungle Man, which is 50. That was hard as shit, because this is already getting, like, difficult. So.
Is that when you become the guy in the business suit? Okay, no. So 31 years, I have to do these B ranks. Change generation one time? Easy. And head for Shibuya Station and defeat 20 animals. Do I have to do the ones above it?
No, you failed automatically.
Yeah, but it's, I don't know.
At 31 years, they activate.
Okay, cool. So I just give it a little time.
Hopefully we're actually getting out of here.
Yeah, who knows? Fear has gripped the animals. What?
Nice.
Yeah, that's a little too much for me down there. It's not that bad. Actually, you know what? It's not that bad.
You can fuck them up. Easy.
It's, Can I sneak on top of him? Shit. Got me. Huh. Fuck.
You can do this. Huh.
I know. I got it. Mm. Come on. Oh, there's another one. Oh, please stop. Please stop. Dear God. Oh. Oh, okay. Okay, this might be the end. Wait.
Get him.
Yes. No, you fucking, no!
There you go!
Yo, everyone's dead, except for me.
Yeah.
Oh my God. Oh my God.
That's what I'm talking about, man. That's what I'm talking about.
It's a fucking rush. You dragged me into that, you bastard.
Yeah, and?
I do have to kill 20 animals, and so I'm well on my way to killing 20 animals.
Yeah. It was in the middle of that, so.
Yes.
Just got pet food.
Hey, alright.
Now that's good to have. Oh, use your fucking jerky thing that makes your hunger bar max.
Oh, yeah, of course.
You should do it now.
Oh, okay. I thought it gave me more food. No. I wanted my food to be down so that I could eat more. Okay, cool. I want to go mate in Shibuya.
Yes. So just head straight.
Which means I need to get there soon.
We don't fucking care.
That looks bad. Is that gonna suck? Is that gonna suck if I try to eat it? Or drink it. Yeah, probably. Hey, don't mind me. Don't worry. Ha. Goodbye.
You can probably fuck him up, but
see
don't.
Ya. Oh, I want to do it so bad. He can't. Oh, he turned around. Okay, bye. Bye. There's got to be a way out of here, right?
Yeah. Fuck.
Oh,
you messed it up.
Shit, this is not.
Look at your map for me. I want you...
It's got to dump me out into the other place.
No, go up the sewer pipe real quick.
What? Which sewer pipe? This one?
Uh-huh.
Can I...
Not that one.
This one? Boop, 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 Shibuya! I'm in fucking Shibuya Station, boom, son! Nice, good call. Head for Shibuya Station, I'm here. Change generation one time, and done, and 20 animals. So I will work on 20 animals then, I guess. I guess I can go down there and kill fucking 20 animals, right? No reason for me to stay out, especially because it's so damn toxic.
Boom!
Shit. I keep trying to press circle and do things. Excuse me? Oh, got him. You stay down there. You stay right down there. I don't need you.
He's gonna fuck you up.
Oh, he is. You beagle.
He's gonna howl and call others.
Did I? Yeah, what happened?
You hit him in the middle. Oh, God. You're done.
I'm done. Oh!
Dude!
That's a dirty-ass dog. He earned it, though.
Yep.
Man, me killing all those hyenas was bad. Game over.
So what do you think?
Awesome.
Right?
I had a fucking awesome time.
It's just a simple game, but it's so fucking fun. Yeah, so all your points, man, for doing this.
50,000.
Oh, yeah, I should show you, like, your... Hold R1 real quick.
I am.
Okay.
Maybe it has to do this.
Yeah, it shows like, okay, you ate these things at like zero.
In this order, okay.
You can skip it if you want, but yeah.
And then pack it out. Yeah. Oh, that's when I had a baby. Great. Okay.
Sex.
It's saving. Okay. Oh, man. Oh, look at those little pins.
Yes. 56 bagels is 370,000.
That's a lot. That's a lot of numbers. Most people... Oh, there's a multiplayer right there. Great. Well, shit. Tokyo Jungle. Boom. I can buy... Can I buy more pets here now? Or I can buy just headwear and stuff? But I have to have found it.
Challenges, yeah.
Oh, cried through challenge. Okay. So how do I get more animals? I guess I just unlocked the cat, didn't I?
Yes, you did.
So that's how I do it. Cool, great. Well,
Oh, my turn?
Please.
Okay. Who am I going to be?
So yeah, we unlocked the cat. We've done more than just...
Cost that many points to do it.
Yeah.
Why not?
Boom, done.
Oh, yeah, and this is different because I think you do this. You can unlock different types of cats.
Like I can spend money to do it.
Like, yeah, it doesn't spend points.
I don't have to earn it. I just have to spend the points to get it.
Yeah, well, you have to earn the ability to unlock this.
To unlock the cat, right?
But then buying the other colors.
Got it. It's just points. So that's what the points are for. Okay, cool. Well, great. Why don't you choose one of the other animals?
Oh, you mean these ones?
These. All right. What do you want to do? Secretary is
this
easy.
Is my favorite.
Your favorite one's the saber-tooth tiger?
Yeah, but it's just like it's pretty good.
I mean, let's do it. Fuck it, let's do it. Yeah.
Homo erectus.
Hit it up.
Fucking officer.
It is good.
I like the saber-tooth. This is because it's my favorite animal, mammal, whatever that ever existed.